porcelain crackle creates a delicate, finely cracked finish that provides a treasured, authentic, antiqued look. Here's what you'll need to achieve this finish. For this example, we're using a common clay pot. First, apply the base coat, which is American Tradition Satin Wall and Trim. Be sure to allow the base coat to dry overnight before applying the glaze. Applying porcelain crackle is easy, using a nylon polyester trim brush or a foam brush. This product should be applied as evenly as possible. A heavier application will produce bigger cracks, whereas a lighter application will produce smaller cracks. It goes on in a somewhat milky white tint, but dries to a perfectly clear finish. As an optional step, you can also apply a light translucent glaze to add highlights to the cracks, or an antiquing glaze to add aging effects. A cheesecloth works well for working the glaze into the cracks. Be sure to wipe off the excess glaze before it dries. Porcelain crackle should dry for 24 hours before applying any additional glazes. A final look at what was once an ordinary clay pot is now a very decorative piece with the look of old antique china.